Yeah, I mean, they're red hot. They have highly skilled guys that have played together for a while now, so they know where to find each other. They're really good on an individual standpoint. They can beat you one-on-one and all that stuff. And, so they can beat you a lot of different ways, so you got to be aware. You got to be aware of who you're out there with, you're out there against. So it's going to be a challenge, but like my team partner Schmitty said, it's always fun, those games where like you face one of those top lines in the league. Like, it's just a challenge that you want to face, you want to be out there, and makes the game exciting.